Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Welcome, friend, to Memorise. We've all heard of the virtues and benefits of Surah Al Kahf, the Surah of the Cave. And on a Friday, you're definitely wanting to read it. Let's take the first 10 verses together. We here at Memorise believe that everyone has the opportunity and the chance to memorize the first 10 verses of Surah Al Kahf and have it as a protection and a antidote to the mirage and illusion of the world. So today, if you would, I'd like you to open yourself up to the ultimate destination, the ultimate fantasy to fruition. Today I'm learning it, hearing it, and in my tomorrow, I will memorize it. Let's take a posture of dignity, open up those hip flexors. Bring yourself to a posture of dignity and let's move right over to our recitation. Today, Surah Al Kahf. If you're ready to go, eye on the prize. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Together with your eyes on the Mus'haf, please. Alhamdulillahi alladhi anzala ala abdihi al-kitab. Ala abdihi al-kitab walam yaj'al lahu. وَلَمْ يَجَعَلْ لَهُ عِوَجًا. Excellent job, everyone. Let's go to the second ayah. You can pause me in between if you want an ayah repeated. Uwi gooey. قَيِّمًا قَيِّمًا لِيُنذِرًا لِيُنذِرًا. Do it with me. لِيُنذِرَ بَأْسًا شَدِيدًا بَأْسًا شَدِيدًا مِنْ لَدُنْهُ. Can you say مِنْ لَدُنْهُ? One more time. وَيُبَشِّرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. Please, one phrase. وَيُبَشِّرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. One phrase. Can you say وَيُبَشِّرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ وَيُبَشِّرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ الَّذِينَ. One phrase. يَعْمَلُونَ الصَّالِحَاتِ يَعْمَلُونَ الصَّالِحَاتِ. Please don't miss the U. يَعْمَلُونَ الصَّالِحَاتِ أَنَّ لَهُمْ أَجْرًا حَسَنًا أَنَّ لَهُمْ أَجْرًا حَسَنًا. Together. مَاكِثِينَ فِيهِ أَبَدًا. One time. مَاكِثِينَ فِيهِ أَبَدًا. Come on. مَاكِثِينَ فِيهِ أَبَدًا. وَيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ. Come over here. قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا. An excellent job here, friends. Take me back 3 or 4 minutes and allow me to read that to you again. So if you come with me today, I am going to recite Surah Al Kahf. When that intention comes up in your head, I don't want you to say, I'm just going to learn to read it. You're going to be able to look directly at the Mus'haf and have that experience, that feeling of, I know the first 10. And here they are. Let's start together. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Alhamdulillahilladhi anzala على عبده الكتاب على عبده الكتاب ولم يجعل له عوجا قيما لينذر بأسا شديدا من لدنه ويبشر المؤمنين الذين يعملون الصالحات أن لهم أجرا حسنا ماكثين فيه أبدا وينذر الذين قالوا اتخذ الله ولدا For those of you who would like to turn the page, let's go ahead and turn the page together. Let's do it together. If you're excited and want to come over, let's see if we can recite together. Come on over. Let's see if your eyes on the screen can help change the experience. مَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ مَا لَهُمْ بِهِ مِنْ عِلْمٍ وَلَا لِآبَائِهِمْ Can you pinch? مِنْ عِلْمٍ وَلَا لِآبَائِهِمْ Most of us are not used to making a stretch and then more stretch. So today I want you to get comfortable. وَلَا لِي وَلَا لِآبَائِهِمْ كَبُرَتْ 1, 2, 3, 4 كَبُرَتْ كَبُرَتْ كَلِمَةً تَخْرُجُ مِنْ تَخْ Awesome to happy transition. Take a look at it on your own. Is it ta? Is the ta? It's not, right? It's tach, tach. Happy to awesome. Light to happy. Light to heavy. Takhruju, right? You have the mufakham muraqqaq letters. Takhruju min. Takhruju min. Excellent. You got it? Kalimatan takhruju min. Takhruju min. أفواههم إن يقولون إلا كذبا أفواههم Can you say أفواههم So first part of the throat ههم أفواههم إِن يَقُولُونَ إِلَّا كَذِبًا Pinch the ya. إِن يَقُولُونَ إِلَّا كَذِبًا You got it. Do it one more time with me. In through the nose. إِن يَقُولُونَ Yeah. يَقُولُونَ إِلَّا كَذِبًا فَلَعَلَّكَ Do it with me. فَلَعَلَّكَ بَاخِعٌ نَفْسَكَ فَلَعَلَّكَ بَاخِعٌ نَفْسَكَ عَلَى نَفْسَكَ Excuse me, that's what's on the screen. فَلَعَلَّكَ بَاخِعٌ نَفْسَكَ عَلَىٰ آثَارِهِمْ Let's pull it over together. So again, big mud here. Do you feel it? So I'm going to stretch. Yes, big stretch. 4, 2, 2. So keep that here. عَلَىٰ آثَارِهِمْ illam yu'minu bihadha al-hadithi asafa. That's a lot of work there, friends. Ala atharihim illam yu'minu bihadha al-hadithi asafa. Check this out, please. From the chest. Thal, zipper. Hadhal hadithi. So you have both ha and hadith. You have tha and tha. All in one word. Take a look with me. Bihadhal hadithi asafa. Excellent. Inna ja'alna, full nasal sound. Inna ja'alna, ja'alna ma'ala al-ard. Use the whole jaw. Ma, ala al-ardi. Zinatan laha. So lam sukun. Ra sukun, what are you going to do? Tawassut, right? Commitment letters. Ma'alal alal ardi zinatan laha. Can you see this? Zinatan laha. Zinatan. Open the lam shadda. Zinatan laha. لِنَبْلُوَهُمْ. Big word. لِنَبْلُوَهُمْ أَيُّهُمْ. You remember the second ayah? قَيِّمًا لِيُنذِرَ. Yeah, ooey gooey. أَيُّهُمْ أَحْسَنُ. أَحْسَنُ. أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا. أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا. Check it. أَحْسَنُ. أَحْسَنُ عَمَلًا. Did you see? إِنَّا جَعَلْنَا مَا عَلَى الْأَرْضِ زِينَةً لَهَا لِنَبْلُوَهُمْ أَيُّهُمْ أَحْسَنُ. Ha. You got it. Amalang. Beautiful. Barakallahu feekum. Let's finish off 8 together. Eyes on the big screen, please. Wa inna la ja'iluna ma 'alayha sa'idan. Sa'idan juruzan. Sa'idan. You see it? I am making an indication. Sa'idan, den. Den, juruza. Tell me the jim is coming up in sa'idan, juruza. You got it? Sa'idan, juruza. Am hasibita. Please touch the meme. Abs, thank you, sir. Am. There, yes, one more time, soundboard. One more time. Am hasibta, hasibta. Am hasibta anna ashab al-kahf. Can you press the noon? Press. Anna أصحاب الكهف والرقيم كانوا من آياتنا عجبا. One more time. كانوا من آياتنا عجبا. Right here. Got it. Excellent. Ajaba. Pluck the dhal. Pluck it. And I'll give you an example here. Idh. Idh. There's a little bit too much on that. There's a little pull on it. Idh. إذ أوى الفتية إلى الكهف. أوى 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 الفتية. إذ أوى الفتية. إذ أوى الفتية إلى الكهف. You're familiar with the word إلى الكهف. So you may be likely to skip over how many steps? إذ أوى أوى الفتية. That's a lot of steps, 6 different components. إذ أوى الفتية إلى الكهف فقالوا فقالوا ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة. Say it with me. فقالوا ربنا آتنا من لدنك من لدنك رحمة من لدنك رحمة وهيئ لنا من أمرنا من أمرنا رشدا. So can you say ربنا آتنا من لدنك رحمة وهيئ لنا وهيئ لنا من أمرنا رشدا. اللهم تقبل منا تلاوة القرآن. اللهم تقبل منا تلاوة القرآن. Let's take a moment here. Come on over with me. حسبي الله لا إله إلا هو. Just praise Allah. I don't want to hear it right now. Just subhanallah wa bihamdihi, subhanallah al-azim, subhanallah wa bihamdihi, adada khalqihi wa ridha nafsihi wa zinata arshihi wa midada kalimatihi. It's almost as if you said, could they make this just a little bit easier? And could we make the output just a little bit better? Friends, you keep working in the path of Allah, but a hadith Qudsi comes to mind on the sound narrations where our Nabi said, my Lord said, and if you come to me walking, I will come to you running. If you extend a hand to me, I will extend an arm length to you. Friends, I think our Lord has made a way for us. The first 15 juz were fantastic. Let's move on from Surah Al Kahf in bolder and with a greater sense of adventure as we continue to Memorise. Barakallahu feekum, everyone joining us on YouTube and anywhere else where we are posting this. Friends, let's do this together because it's only getting better from here. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Congratulations, congratulations. Wow. Like more than I should be excited, but I'm like, I'm scared. Like, did I not? Not pray something and like this is all a dream. That this is a whole nother level. Yeah. Isn't the crazy part? This is a child of asking, how could someone catch us? Yeah. The idea is, how could someone catch us? Then we came up with that idea and then we did it ourselves. Yeah. That, I don't know, bro. Subhanallah, like I'm experiencing a whole nother level.
Figure out how someone can one up you and one up yourself.
I'm serious. Figure out that is a real lesson I'm gonna say. So then what did you after 5 years?